that I have now. And there, and there again, and there.
Have these talents brought him to this task?
Couldst thou save nothing, didst thou give them all?
Nay, he reserved a blanket, else we had been all shamed.
Now all the plagues that in the pendulous air infected Orland's faults light on thy daughters.
We have no daughters, madam.
Death, traitor!
Nothing could have subdued nature to such a lowness but his unkind daughters.
Judicious punishment!
'Twas this flesh begot those pelican daughters.
Pinnycock sat on a pinnycock hill.
This cold night vulture was all to fools and madmen.
Take heed, O the foul fiend!
Obey thy parents! Keep thy word! Swear not, commit not to man's sworn spouse. Sit not thy sweet heart on proud array, Tom's a cold.
What hast thou been?
A certain man, proud in heart and mind, who curled my hair, wore gloves in my cap, and served the lust of my mistress's heart into the act of darkness with her. Wine love I deeply, thrice dearly, and in women outpower more the Turk.
Hog in sloth, fox in stealth, wolf in greediness,
dog in madness, horror,
lion in prey. Did not the creaking of shoes nor the rustling of silks betray thy poor heart to woman? Keep thy foot out of brothels and defy the foul fiend!
Dolphin, my boy, Sessa!
Why, thou was better in thy grave than to answer with thy uncovered body this extremity of skies. Is man no more than this? Unaccommodated man is no more but such a poor, bare-forked animal as thou art. Off, off, you lendings, come, unbutton here.
Plenty, uncle, be contented. 'Tis a naughty night to swim in.
This is the foul fiend from Liberty Gibbon. He begins to perfume box till the first cock.
Secret death. A good old Kent. He said it will be thus. Poor banished man.
Thou sayest the queen grows mad? Well,
I'll tell thee, friend. I am almost mad myself. I had a son. Now banish him, my blood. But lately, very late, I loved him. No father, his son dearer. Ah, what a night this. My lady, I do beseech thee.
Oh, cry your mercy, sir. Noble philosopher, your company.
My
lord, soothe her. Let her take the fellow.
Take him along.
Come, good Athenian.
Child rolled into the dark tower, came his word. By bow and thumb, I smell the blood of a British.